You're not gonna get that item?
What? What item?
The one that was by the bolt, the
well, yeah,
staircase.
But I wanna get rid of this guy first. This fucking lunatic. Oh, nice try there, buddy. I've already done the sword through the wall technique before.
Terminator 2 trick.
Come on.
Here it comes.
Anime was a mistake.
He doesn't even flinch until the part where he just is fully dead. He's just in a binary state between live and dead. Sucks that I had to switch back. It makes this slightly more risky.
What?
Getting the item.
Oh.
Because a moment ago there was no boulders.
Are they gone? Now there's no boulders either.
What? I guess you might as well go for it. Before they switch it back again. Where is it?
I don't know. I have no idea what this fucking item is.
You saw it, right?
I saw it.
Yeah.
But I don't.
Boulder back? I can't tell. Weird, it switched to you and then switched back. That's really weird.
Is it here?
Well, I mean, no boulders have come by. But you know, at any moment now.
There it is.
Oh, it's back there. Okay.
How do you even get up from there? Oh, you just go jump down and go back
yeah,
up?
Yeah, through the lizard land.
Is that worth it?
I don't know. Could be anything.
I'm gonna find out.
Minor damage taken. Oh, I thought you accidentally did that.
Oh no.
Shotel. It's the weapon that the lizard people are using, I think. Congrats, you got it.
Great.
Your dream came true, Andrew.
I have a fucking lizard weapon.
It's still down there.
He'll be
your
there.
Your dream came true.
And what's that?
It's the corpse, the other guy.
What's my dream?
Shotel. Shotel dream. What direction did it switch to? Go check the...
It switched to the... Because I walked to the... That's why it switched.
Right.
I walked this way, so now...
You got close to the staircase.
Yeah, so I got close to the staircase, and now it's like, no, this way now.
Fuck up that staircase. At all cost. What? Now, don't walk into it.
I'll walk into whatever the fuck I want.
I mean, if you really want to, go ahead. If you really want to prove a point right now.
Okay. I was like, I'm just making sure, like,
yeah,
they didn't fucking...
Yeah, it genuinely seemed like it wasn't coming. Hey, look.
Oh, hi there.
Some asshole.
Yeah,
it looks like if you went up the other side of the staircase, you could then drop down in that direction.
Oh, that's still open.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, the mimic's still
You're
here.
Still here. Being you.
Yeah, you be you, fam.
Seize that personality. Yeah, so don't forget about this.
Oh, I didn't.
Nightmare trap.
I didn't forget about it. I need to get my souls back.
Just a genuinely mean move.
It is, but it isn't. I mean...
It's just one of the especially spiteful things in this environment is just this elevator of fuck you.
Well, I think it's to punish you for being overly cautious
and unobservant.
Yeah, but when you know like it's doing that simply because normally when you get up from the place you're like, all right, is there anybody here? But now it's like and kill you for that.
Yeah.
It's like oh.
On one hand, it gives you warning in that the thing is covered in blood, but on the other hand. It never shows up beforehand, and I think it never shows up again.
Yeah, you never
see. It's
like
a complete one-off mechanic. Boom, right in the face.
God, that's the only thing I don't like.
The constant fear.
Well, because you don't know which direction it's going.
Yeah. Another question is, do you want to open the shortcut and then actually check it out?
I will, but first I'm going to do this.
To see if you can hit that one lady.
Yeah, out of spite.
Just out of spite. Out of spite, out of mind.
Too much. Which is the direction I need to go in? That direction?
That's the way if you wanna break that one wall and then see what's behind it. At this point you've killed everything, so you could get back up here pretty easily. There isn't even like a
There's an item over there. I still don't know where that person is.
There's not even an axe blade between here and there. So, like, if you go down and you loop around, you shouldn't even take damage on your return trip.
I'm gonna do this.
It'd just be kind of time-consuming. What? No, don't... What?
Yeah. Put it that way so I can go down here and check the fucking exit without the boulder coming at me?
Sure.
What? That goes to the fucking thing, doesn't
it? It's just if you're doing the return trip, that goes in the staircase that's right there.
Oh, I guess that's true.
Really, the back window's the best one because you don't go there ever. Or at least, if you do go there, when you get there, it'd be like, oh, I have to watch out for the occasional boulder that will fly by.
That's true.
Whereas you loot, like, your return trip uses all of the other directions if you're going to check out the broken wall. Or are you not?
I'm going to.
Because you're about to go left, and that when you finish down here, and like, and then the other direction too is like their old direction. What? He's invincible. Maybe he'll just ignore you. If you just go past him.
How did you?
That's impressive. Maybe you can just go past him.
How can you be so stoic that a boulder doesn't even hit you?
That's anime as shit.
This guy is like really fucking brutal.
Is he your new favorite protagonist?
Wow, he just...
Look at him.
He just doesn't give a fuck. All right. Well, you know what? I can't be mad about that.
That's pretty great.
I mean, you know?
It's pretty great. Look at this guy.
Hey there, buddy.
You seem quite interesting. A rare thing in these times. I am Logan. I'm a bit cooped up, as you can see. I have a bright idea. Suppose you set me free. I'm old and empty-handed. But I could repay you with knowledge and sorcery. This place is melting my mind. The inactivity is repressive.
So you might not remember, but previously in the game, you saved a sorcerer's apprentice that was searching for his master.
Yeah,
that's
this
missing.
Is the apprentice, or this is the sorcerer.
Yeah.
How do we set him free, though? Fuck. Because if I hit you, you're going down.
Yeah, don't hit him. Hitting him is not what you do. You can't talk to him anymore.
No.
You likely need a key to open this cage. In fact, well, you almost certainly need a key to open this cage.
I guess I'll have to find a key.
Oh.
Definitely have to find a key.
It doesn't open either. I'm about to give you some good news, Andrew, I'm pretty sure.
What?
Go back towards everybody. See that open cage?
Yeah.
Give it a hug. Just walk right into it. No, that one right there.
Yeah,
just walk straight into it. Okay, never mind. Look for another one.
What?
Thought that was the one.
There's one right here, but that's a little high up.
Where is it? Do you need a key?
I bet it's inside of the one with the soul.
Wait, actually, it might be the one that Logan's in. You might have to let Logan out.
Oh.
One of them's a shortcut.
Yo, where the fuck is the key for Logan?
Careful. You burned through that stamina.
Free Logan.
Free Logan.
I said, free Logan. I ain't gonna repeat myself. Am I gonna repeat myself? You gonna make me fucking repeat myself. Free him! And you better have the goddamn key on you. You son of a bitch. So one of these cages. Here's a cage right here that I can... No, never mind. That one's all bunked up. All right.
Yeah, it seems you might need a key from way later.
From way later, you said?
Way later in here.
Oh, okay. I was like, come on, man.
Yeah.
What the fuck? I didn't send it this way.
Oh boy, somebody's fucking with you.
Who does this?
I don't know. Maybe there's like a pressure plate built in this place. Wow, you're almost that's almost far enough to take fall damage.
You're almost far enough to take fall damage.
Hello, mimic friend.
I'm gonna beat your ass one day. One of these days, I'll beat your ass. Today, probably not. Tomorrow, probably. I just don't know how much life a mimic has and how much damage a mimic does. And neither of those things I'm willing to test myself.
So, any idea what you're going to do about Sorceress Nightmare Lady?
Does
it exist to ruin your life?
Oh, right, that girl.
Yeah. Sorceress Nightmare Lady, you know, the one.
Right,
one, the only.
Pressure plate.
I feel like it's just better just to tap it and run and then roll back. Yeah,
that was pretty much my plan. I was like, why don't I just...
I was hoping you'd come to that conclusion the first time, but then you did the most insane lucky maneuver ever.
Yeah,
how are you alive?
And I got really lucky, and I'll never have that again. So.
That was some hitbox porn right there. I'm like, how did you live through that? That one makes me nervous. So remember, there's three of them nearby.
You're going down that hole.
It's gonna involve a lot of knocking him backwards.
I'll wait all day.
Nothing can power Andrew more than spite.
Just go. Come on.
So you can't kick these guys at all, right? No. Against the room?
You cannot kick them. Don't do your little head bob. Keep going.
The one that makes them make positive progress instead of negative.
Yeah. You're almost there. You're almost there, boy. Nope, stop. Hey.
Stop that. Bad boy.
I want to see. Actually, I'm doing this as a test to see if I'll fucking die if I go down that hole.
Oh, you're going to see if he falls from it?
Yeah.
Dies from it?
Where is he?
It's not quite fitting right.
Get in the fucking hole.
It's important for science.
It is. Come on.
So close. Wow, you got really committed to that for a while. It's like dropping a rock in a hole to see if it goes plop.
Wow, that's a deep hole. Or he didn't die from it.
Yeah, he's alive, apparently.
Alright, well that's good news.
For later.
Yeah, for the later.
Yeah, file that away in the later file. Probably should go for her
first.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go for you. Come here!
She doesn't have a shield.
Yeah, she's got like
no
shield.
She'll melee the shit out of you though and fill up a bleed meter.
That's fine, fuck her.
Now I've explained what that does, right?
It just makes you like lose, hemorrhage life away.
Yeah, if a bleed meter fills, you...
Oh, I don't need to fight this guy.
Probably not. He probably doesn't trigger. Maybe.
Wait.
If a bleed meter finishes filling, it just does a huge amount of damage instantaneously. Just a huge critical bonus damage thing.
Thank you.
This is where he died.
That feels good. Look at those. I almost have enough for that thing.
Number one priority is to not get hit by a blade. Higher priority than even lightning.
True. I hear what you're saying. But if I get hit by lightning, I might fall off.
Possibly. Does it make you stagger or does it make you just stop?
I think it makes me stagger.
Do you have a special plan for how to deal with her at all?
Kinda.
Or any sort of lightning resistant item?
Yeah, I'm just gonna do... I'm just gonna run.
Maybe if I catch her by surprise.
Oh, stop. Go. That's it. You did it. Okay. Oh, pressure plate. What was that? Oh, it was that way.
Well, ow! Fucking you scum! That's it!
Oh, you're going after her? Watch out for that, too? Wow. Oh, you did not clear it, actually.
Goddamn lucky bitch.
Keep an eye on that floor. There could be pressure plates anywhere. And your health's a little low. If she bleeds you.
You think that's cute, huh? You think that's cute?
Revenge! Oh, one hit. That's all it took. She's alive, though.
What? No, she ain't. She dead.
Oh, there she goes.
I'm about to say.
Or that was the other guy finally hitting the ground.
Oh my god. That was gonna freak me out for... Oh my god, there's another hole!
That's the same hole.
But it's so much deeper now!
Yeah, well, yes, now it is deeper, but that's the same hole.
Oh, there's another pressure plate. There are three Oh, no, wait. That's the same pressure plate.
Don't touch it. That's three of them. Yeah, there's one right there in the middle.
No. Oh, my God, there is.
Yeah, there's three of them.
Why are there three? What a dick move.
Yes. I mean, they all activate the same thing, and I think I don't think they stack. Hey, look. Sunlight. Hey, look. Oh. Giant. Oh, look there. This is the boulders come from.
Wait, that's where the boulders come from?
Just this guy's got a giant pile of boulders.
Hey, stop putting boulders in the thing. It's fucking dangerous.
It's one of those lampshade explosions. It's one of those lampshade explanations where it's like, oh, that's where they come from. Wait, how did they get there?
Yeah, wait, who's carving
who's
these?
Who's bringing them up here?
I guess he is. I mean, he can throw them up, can't he?
It's a living.
Is he like, yeah, is he just doing a job or is he literally like slave?
I want to call attention to that.
Oh! What the fuck?
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, I want to call attention to that pattern on the floor.
I didn't see a pattern.
You didn't see it?
No.
You gotta pay attention.
What the fuck?
You should pay attention to things on the floor. Just in case you didn't realize, things can still get worse.
Oh!
Yep.
You son of a bitch.
Yep. So there was a giant scorch mark on the floor.
I did not notice that.
Yeah.
Wait, the pots just explode?
It was right up there with the visual of dealing with the, oh, burning. burning the face.
I cannot literally go up there now.
You might be able to leave and come back. Like, you might be able to just back away and maybe heal on aggro or something.
Yeah, like, look, that's not enough time to run up there.
It's not great, but if you go back inside, maybe he'll stop throwing for a bit.
I'm just gonna go down.
Is that a direction? Yeah. Maybe an aggro to throw him somewhere else, then while he's throwing him there, you can change direction.
Is this still the pit from before?
No, that's just a weird thing. They're just divots.
So much hitching.
Oh, look at that guy.
Oh, wait, just that guy.
Hey, look at that prick.
Yeah, it's just these guys.
Hey, look at that prick.
Whoa,
Don't fall for his stance.
Wow.
Whoa, yeah, it's having hitching. Some trouble. Don't fall for his stance, Andrew. He's got a spooky stance he does sometimes.
You're funny, dude. He's a funny dude.
Oh, there goes a shield. Whoa.
No, could you
he
not?
He has a shield strike that just destroys your stamina.
Okay, don't ever do that again.
Wow.
Okay.
303, meme not found.
Yeah, okay. Next time, I'm going to ask you...
Those are worth more than they were before, I think.
Probably. Probably because they're deadlier than before.
Oh, shit.
Deadlier.
Oh, shit.
More deadly.
Oh, shit, there's another one
there's
here.
There's another one.
Hello, mister. How are you doing?
Please don't attack me.
Go away, please.
Oh, wow. Ooh.
Oh. Ooh,
wow. Ooh. That's a...
Hey, ho.
That's a not okay move.
Do?
Hey. No.
Pitching. There
I
you go.
I love this fucking club.
Look at you making progress, despite everything. Oop. One quick hit. Oh, or
no.
That.
I want to teach
him. He must pay.
Yeah, he needs to understand.
He gets double scoliosis.
Yeah.
In okay. Hell.
Hello there, chat. Friendly chest. All right.
There's cool. Been one dangerous flame, one ever. Hey!
Flame stone.
You found the thing that you'd want to find. That's good news. That's very good news.
Boost fire. Duff.
That's good news. I mean, I don't recommend getting hit in the face by the explosion regardless, but it helps to have more fire resistance.
Yeah, I imagine someone else is also going to be firing.
Has he been throwing them still lately? You might just want to burst through it before your aggro's on you. Oh shit, he's coming. Staircase, staircase, staircase. Watch out, there's more. There's more scorch marks. You can go for items or you can just run for it. So the advantage here is you can intentionally stand near one scorch mark to make them throw there next, so the next one's safe. Ooh, danger. I would not go for the item, by the way.
No.
Look, another item.
Oh my god.
I would recommend running past everything if you can, because fuck.
Which way? This way?
Any direction that doesn't involve staying at the same scorch mark, because he's going to keep throwing them. Oh, 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 Jesus, you did not look at all. Oh shit, you just fucking rolled off a ledge. This is the weirdest. You might be able to make it work if you're really careful, but you might just walk off the other side the moment you finally get up. I don't know if this is gonna work. Oh no. You made a call. You made a hell of a call.
I was trying to jump.
Ooh.
I was trying to jump, honestly. Cause I saw that would've killed me anyways. Because I saw the grate, and I was like, I can make it to the grate, and then I realized that, no, I can't. Andrew can't make it to the
grate. That was a hell of a snap decision, man. Boy, oh boy.
You know what? I might...
I've never even been here before.
I don't think most people have. I think this is not an intended place for people to be.
Oh, no.
Well, Keith, we learned a valuable thing today.
Yeah?
This is how these things work.
Do you think
we learned about how these?
Maybe you can get on the beam if you're really careful.
I don't think I can.
Because then you could, if you got on the beam, you could walk over and get back to where that lady was shooting you a moment ago.
I don't think I can.
Oh, it's really, it's so iffy.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, you went so far down. So great news, Andrew. I'm pretty sure your souls are there now. I'm pretty sure your souls are on that ledge now. Because you were there for so long.
There's no way.
Yeah, I think they might be. I don't know, man.
If they are, I'll get them again.
Wait, you're going to jump at them and grab them and just hope that they respawn higher at that point?
Well, yeah, because if I grab them and then I just jump off immediately, then...
They would, but then you have to replay the entire dungeon a third time.
I'll do it. I'm not going to lose all those souls.
Just for 20k souls, it's not worth it. The souls come faster and faster as the game goes on.
Just
There's so much saner ways to grind souls.
It's about pride, okay? Ow, what?
One of them went past him.
Oh, yeah? I can do that too.
What, go past people?
No, jump.
Oh.
He was like, look at this jump
ability. Look at the ragdoll. Woobly woobly ragdoll.
Damn it.
How much longer until Andrew breaks?
I was there. It just...
Yeah, you made it far.
10 out of 10 game design.
A few seconds just ruined you. Is he dead now? Check if the Onion Man's there.
The what?
I think he's still here.
Onion Man isn't here, dude. I checked.
Oh, never mind.
I checked, like, I was like, where's a fat dude at? And he wasn't here.
Because he's supposed to move from here to a later place, but he wasn't there either, so I thought maybe you didn't talk to him here. Oh, you can see the little hole the arrows come out of in the stairs. Look at that, I'm up there.
There's a guy.
So many things everywhere.
The guy dangling.
Dingling guy.
Can I reflect these?
God damn it, Bobby.
God damn it, boy. Oh.
That's the wrong one. Bobby? Oh.
Come on.
Fall off. Here it goes.
Don't do it again.
Don't do it. Don't do it, man. No, you got so much to live for. That's not a very far drop, by the way. You can see the floor.
Well, that's why I died.
Yeah. Did you notice what was down there yet?
So let's see.
Have you ever noticed what's down there in the hole?
No, it's just water, right?
No, it's not water. If it was water, he'd be dead.
That's true. I don't see him up there.
Because the stuff that's down there
that's
is...
Where I, no, that's not where I
The thought. Stuff that's down there has shot lightning at you previously, and it's also attacked you when you fell down there. But I don't think you've taken note of what's down there yet.
Oh, there's like two guys down there.
There's worse than that down there.
Oh, is there?
There's some interesting things down there.
Great. I'm always a sport for interesting things. Oh, I need to check where that shit is.
I love interesting things.
I'm really hoping my shit didn't...
Your shit? What's your shit? Oh, your souls.
Yeah, I'm really hoping my souls didn't land where I stayed at out of pure fear of the unknown.
There you go.
Oh.
Oh, no, never mind. Oh, you hit the wall. You're both just embarrassing yourselves at each other.
Dude, I don't know what that was about.
You used the last of your stamina to swing at a blank wall, and then she casted nothing at you.
Yeah, I don't know why she didn't cast anything.
That's weird behavior on both parts, really.
That's fairly sad.
That guy's still chill, despite the fact that he's lived through multiple ages now.
And the wall just reheals. It's so brutal.
It is weird that he reheals.
It should just stay broken. Fuck.
Yeah. It's a weird exception to the rule that seems to have made its way into the game.
Just like this thing?
And then a boulder slots in.
Yeah, whatever.
Is that the boulder coming by? She might just shoot forever.
She should come down here.
Oh, there it is. Oh, that's the bad news bears boulder.
Hey. 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 Hey.
Hey, her brother. Seriously. Come over here. I want to show you a truck.
where's that other? Okay.
I don't think she's aggroing. Or she's aggroing, but I don't think she's switching out of range yet. Remember to keep that shield up. This is when the danger happens. Nope, he took all three like a champ again.
Got him.
He's so good at just dying. Consistent.
Oh, no. Go.
Oh, are you going to risk it?
Hell yeah, I am.
You going to risk it?
Hell yeah, I am.
It's
worth the risk.
Why?
Because I want to finish this quickly.
It's worth the risk, and that
fucking mimic
saves a few seconds, and the alternative
shit
is to... You almost fell in the hole. Gotta save 3 seconds so that you can die somewhere else slightly sooner.
I ain't gonna die next time. Shit.
This is it? You're gonna win now?
Yeah, I'm gonna take my goddamn time.
Flame plate ring are gonna make it up in the world?
I'm gonna go super slow, and I'm gonna come back and get that fucking mimic. Teach him a lesson or two. Where am I? Where's the thing? There it is.
You're in this spot. Still haven't figured out how to open that gate up.
Yeah, I still haven't got there yet, so I don't know.
This place is complicated, but I think right now I think you just settle for finishing it. Or even finding a shortcut anywhere. Why are you going this way? Why are
hey
you...
Hey there, lady.
Oh my god. just don't like that risk very much. What are you doing? What are you
Hi
doing?
Hi there.
What are you doing? Why? Why do you even care? Why even care about her specifically? She's not even moving right now.
She's being a dumb bitch.
You're the only one who can lose at this game.
Says you. You don't know shit about my life.
Why that way?
Try and bring it this direction so it opens the damn wall again.
Just cuz. Oh, but it's open now. You want to move it again so that if you ever go down...
Oh, he got hit by it.
Oh, he lives. Then does he just reset to posing? You might as well move it so in case you ever go down there, it's not killing you.
Well, I want to kill him with it.
Oh, yeah.
Kill him first, that damn posing motherfucker.
You don't like Stoic?
I don't
mind. You don't like Stoic Snake?
I don't have a problem with Stoic Snake, but man.
Stoic Snake's a badass. What do you have against Stoic Snake?
God, he's got to get one more hit on him.
Stoic Snake just took 4 boulders to the face.
He did just take 4 boulders to the face, actually.
He probably didn't even stop being Stoic.
No, I don't think he did, which impresses me even more.
I like
more.
To imagine he never moved. He just died. Now he's a Stoic Snake statue.
I would not be mad at that result.
He's maintaining his Stoic Snake statue stance.
So, yeah, you know what? Now I'm kind of... Now you got me curious. Where
what?
Is...
Your souls?
No, not my souls.
Like that. I didn't get you curious. I'm pretty sure you just need those.
Okay, I don't have to be spiteful to you anymore, because now I realize you can survive that fall.
You're wondering where the key is, or what?
No, where is... Yeah, well, for one, where's that door?
Watch out. Oh, boy.
I blocked it still.
Barely.
Hey.
I almost bled into bad news.
Go the opposite direction.
Whoa. Oh, he almost just jumps in the hole.
Jesus, sir. I'm not...
That was a hell of
I'm
a call
even
on his
part. Not
spiteful
this time.
Oh, there's the damage.
Well, yeah, because apparently I kicked twice, even though I wasn't pressing forward when I attacked.
That's impressive. I can't even kick on purpose most of the time.
Well, apparently I'm just a kicking machine. He's kicking all day, kicking
He's
all night.
He's a maniac, maniac.
Shut up.
At sense fall.
How do you survive?
Numbers. It's just how numbers work.
Fuck numbers.
Numbers that you dealt were less than the numbers that they got.
Thank you.